guys, it's me, Lily, and this week's theme on Four Gorgeous Girls is Would You Rather? So today I've been requested by a lot of you to do Would You Rather? So here it is. So how this challenge works is I've got a pot and inside there is loads of pieces of paper, and one by one I'm going to pick them out and read it, and it could say would you rather blah 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 or blah blah blah, and that's how this challenge is going to work. Okay, so without further ado, let's just get started. Okay, so the first one I pick, now this is going to be really scary because I know some people have written some really weird would you rathers. Okay, so I've got, would you rather sit in the front seat of the car and pretend you're driving it, or eat a rotten egg? Now I know which one I'm going to do. I'm going to sit in the front seat of a car and pretend I'm driving it. Let's go. Okay, so I'm outside. It doesn't exactly move because I have to put the car key in. But I don't want to do that. Okay, so there it is. I've done it. So I'll see you back in my bedroom. Okay, so now that's done, it's time to pick out the second one. It says, would you rather eat guinea pig food or wash your hands with toothpaste? I'll probably wash my hands with toothpaste because I don't want to eat guinea pig food. Right, let's go. Okay, I'm in my bathroom and I'm not going to wash my hands with this. I am going to wash my hands with this. So, get the toothpaste. So it's time to pick out the third one. This one. Okay. I've either got to try and do the splits or do a handstand bridge kickover. So I need to either try and do the splits or try and do a handstand into a bridge kickover. Now I'm not the best at gymnastics, so I probably won't be able to do either of these things, but let's go. I'm probably gonna do, it will be a surprise, okay? So we're gonna go downstairs, I'm gonna quickly do one practice, and then afterwards I'll show you what I'm gonna do, okay? Let's go. Okay, I'm downstairs, and I'm going to do the splits. Okay, so I've practiced once, but they have it, my splits. Now I can't quite do the splits because I'm still not that flexible. So that's it. Okay, so now we're on to the fourth one. Let's pick one out. This one. Would you rather knock on your next door neighbour's door or eat slime? So have I ever got to eat this gooiness that I made in my last couple of videos ago? So have I ever got to eat this? Which which I technically just did, or knock on my neighbour's door. Hey, I'm in East Line, okay? So thirsty. That is disgusting because it has shaving cream and water and other disgusting things in it. It has glitter and PVA glue. So it literally does just taste like I've eaten something out of a laundry. Ugh. I'm going to actually have to go and clean that up afterwards. So that one's done. But in my next week's video, I will be playing Knock Knock Ginger. So if you don't know how that works, you'll find out in my next week's video. So I've picked up my next one. Oops, I wrecked it a bit. Oh well, it's only paper. Nothing special. Steal my dad's phone. You steal my mum's purse. Oh. I'm gonna steal my dad's phone. Let's go. In fact, I think I'll do both. Okay. Oh, there's only two more left, so this is my second to last one. Eat a warhead or drink tap water. I'll do both, because I think I'm going to eat the warhead, and then I'll probably drink tap water just to make all the sourness go away. So, let me just go get a warhead. Okay, so before you see this warhead, comment down below what warhead you think it is. Okay, got 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It was a black cherry warhead. So this black cherry is one of my worst ones. Let's go. Okay, let's go get some tap water. This is gonna be glorious. Okay, so just about to kiss one of the guinea pigs. Ready? Come on. Okay. Because I didn't properly do that. gonna get some grass. Hey guys, it's me, Lily, and this week's theme on Four Gorgeous Girls was... Would You Rather? So today I did a Would You Rather challenge, and if you'd like to see more challenge like Would You Rather, like Truth or Dare, or other things, then please leave a comment down below. Please like, subscribe, and share this video, and I'll see you guys all later. Bye!